using the fruit and vegetable strainer attachment on your KitchenAid stand mixer, make preparing homemade sauces a breeze. The strainer separates the juice and the pulp from the seeds and the skin of pre-cooked or softened fruits and vegetables. Here, I'll assemble the strainer parts for you. With the food grinder body in one hand, you'll insert the smaller end of the spring and shaft assembly into the food grinder, and then slide in the auger. Cover the auger with the screen, and the little tabs fit under the notches of the food grinder body. Tighten everything down with a screw cap, just finger tight. It's normal to see the spring inside the food grinder body. Then take the attachment, tighten it onto the front of the stand mixer with your thumb screw. Now add the strainer tray and a splash guard. You might also choose to purchase the food tray, which makes it easy to keep the fruits and vegetables on the top of the food grinder while you're straining. And this is the stomper. It just helps you guide your fruits and vegetables into the hopper. And you may have to use the attachment's wrench to loosen that screw cap. Everything's dishwasher safe, so you can disassemble, rinse, and pop it in your dishwasher.